Few tales are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
Goodbye, Father. To hell with this place. There she is. It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
I know you can't hear me all the way where you are, Goddess, but thank you. Let's see how quickly I can slay you all. I'm out! This. I'm hurt. Can't heal myself, but I can fight. Each exit has its own reward. but... What? A key for back home. Dead. I'll take it. Way. I think I hear the river. Charon's shop. I can use this.
Infernal wares of the Stygian boatman Charon lie sprawled about. Available for sale to whomever would be willing to quench the boatman's great thirst for riches.
That would be me. Why, good to see you, Charon, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and sure is awfully convenient to be running into you like this. I had all this coin I wanted to get rid of. Witches. I'm empty.
Fetch me something.
damn it.
I'm home.